provisions or good food or whatever.
So where is your ministry located? Is it Hezekiah Apostolic or what?
I told you, it is not a church.
So where do you meet?
Oh, I have a prayer ministry. Just a prayer.
So where do you meet to pray?
We can meet anywhere.
It's like where?
Get a place, rent a place, depending.
So have you registered it?
Have I
registered it?
No.
It's not registered?
No, it's not registered.
So you have other associate pastors or what? People you pray with, who help you pray?
Oh yeah, we have.
Yes, I want.
So you are the lead pastor?
That is my vision.
Yeah. So what is it? You say what is that? You are an apostle?
Yeah.
Apostle. All these things. So what are you apostles? So is it the weed that gives you the power to speak or what? For my interview to tell you that I'll change my life, then you and you're into buy this smoking weed and stuff, and how can you push me? Or I should do what you say, not what you do. It's rather unfortunate. So yeah, Kwabna Oswede.
Yeah.
Where do you come from?
I'm Ashanti.
Ashanti, which part?